Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome to Let's Play Elementary Memories. Now this is a game that I've been following for a while, but I got nothing else to say about it, so let's just get into it. WASD to move, blah blah, blah 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 blah. You come home after a long day at work and lay down to rest. When you regain consciousness, you're in a place eerily similar to your old elementary school. Something's not right here. Collect all 6 memories to escape. Now, this actually sounds familiar to another game that I played called Within Deep Sorrows, where you went back into an elementary school at night, I think. Wasn't that kind of the premise of the game? I'm not entirely sure. But this one I've been following for a while. It was in development for about 6 months, so I have high expectations for its intrepid scariness. Okay, there's a key over there. Now, if you're looking at my surroundings in my webcam and see that things may look different, it's because they are, and some of you may actually recognize where I am. I'm in my old room where I started all this YouTube crap, and it's where I'll be for the next week as I clear out my apartment and get ready for my move to Los Angeles for the last time. Well, I definitely like the sounds of it. Is that a memory? Okay, why'd that happen? I got my volume, like, way turned up in my headphones right now. Computer needs power. Well, I don't know how to help that. I'm a solar-powered love machine, and this one is kinda at night right now, so I can't help it exactly. Okay, so I gotta go down the eerie, dark hallway. Oh, good! Blood! Always a good sign when you're going down eerie, dark hallways. That one's boarded up. What, do I need a crowbar for that one? No way out! I'm pretty sure I could probably find one, considering this maybe is my own dream. Okay, so we seem to have a series of... Hold shift or run. Why would I need that tip right now? Why would that be important right now? Okay. Alright, I see how you are. You douche. Graphically, obviously this is made on the Unity engine, so it's not 100% stellar, but we got the ambiance correct. And they're subtly hinting that I'm gonna have to run in the future, which is always a wire. Good God, that was loud, and my word. Okay. Well, alright then. What the hell happened? Is it still there? Good God, that nearly gave me a heart attack. More just because it was suddenly just, oh God, loud. Okay. It seemed to have, gone away. I was about to say, why are the chairs all, facing the wall? Were a lot of people putting time out except for this one? It's obviously a good chair, boy. Nope, don't start that. Oh wait, I found a key before. How do I... Okay. I guess I gotta go around. I don't like it. I don't like it much at all. I guess if I was smart and knew that key was there, I could have gone around while running. Okay, so that's how you're gonna be, huh? Oh, good! I unlocked the door. I should probably check. What is that? It's a squiggly goopy goo. I like squiggly goopy goos, but only in certain situations. Oh, I absorbed the memory. Was that blood always dripping from the wall? And the walls will ooze green slime! Oh no, they were always like that. Ah, stupid cord. I got a different setup in my for some stupid reason, my cords are all getting gobbled together. Okay. So I got one memory. That took a while to get one memory, but I'm gonna go back and see if that door at the beginning that was locked before can be opened now. And I don't know if all of these memories are in red oozing globs, but... Oh, okay. Oh, good. This looks fun. Oh, another... Ah! Where? Oh, there! Oh, okay. Ah, got it! Did I get it? I think I got it. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Goodness. No. No! I can do that too! Uh-oh. The heart thumping is not a good sign. What's going on with this monster? He just pops up and then goes away very quickly. That's a habit that I enjoy, considering I don't want to mess with him too much. Oh good, another key. I wonder where the entrance could be for this key. Let my epic leap over the- Ooh, blood! Door of blood, kitchen of blood. This is lovely blood decorations that you got going on here. Ooh, fire extinguisher. Why? Oh, that was that I just wanted to make sure that door was tacky. Still wet with blood. Good. Great. So in the beginning there was instruction to left click to extinguish something and I didn't... It's gonna come after me. It's gonna come after me. Again. Good. Blood trail. Love blood trail. Okay. It's gonna. Don't tell me it's not gonna, because I know that it's gonna. Can you just do it already? Okay. Alright, I'm out of here, baby. So I need to find, something to open that door of blood. That may be, like, the last door that I need to open and get out of here, but for now, I'll just carry on this way. Hoping and praying that nothing's gonna pop out of me. Which it probably is. Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, this way.
Ah, God damn it again!
Oh, what am I doing?
Ah, close it!
No, no!
God, no, no! God, no, 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 no!
How is that in any way fair? It walks right through the door. Okay, so there's a lot of boxes here. I'm assuming that there ain't gonna be no tiny box in here. Let me just push them all down. Look at the beautiful physics going on here. I love it. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. What am I supposed to do? I don't see anything of value in here. This, you know, if this place actually looks eerily similar to this guy's elementary, I greatly question his childhood upbringing in Silent Hill. God damn. Okay. So, I don't see anything. I can't exactly pick up the boxes, I just have to push them with my body. I don't see anything. If there's something in here that I actually need, I would be greatly upset because I just made a mess of everything in here. Okay. Oh, good, look at the time! When you're having fun, you know? What was the point of coming down there? I don't know. I need three more memories, and there's only one more hallway to go down. Okay. What's in here? Something good? Oh, it looks good! Let me go play some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who are up to no good... started making trouble in my neighborhood. You dickbag, mother humper, ass, piece of poopy pants. Okay. Those are pretty cheap jump scares. I need to stay. Okay, again. That guy's okay in my book. Love your little dance. It's very nice, and then you're gone. Okay. So, he only stays around as long as there's music, so that's... that's much less threatening than I had previously believed. Ooh! That looked like a red key. Does that go to the bloody door in the kitchen? That's the only thing that I know that would make sense. Is that a different door? I think that's a different door than I went in. I hear a clock. Oh. Ooh, I need to get in there. How? I need to find a Kruber. I need to find a crowbar or something of the like. Something like a crowbar, maybe. Can I jump over that? No, I need to build up some muscle, so I need some roids before I can lift up those fences and move them. But either way, red key makes sense to go to the red door. That's the only piece of logic that I got right now. Ugh. No more music. No more jump scare. No more debushki. I wonder if there's a way to open those, boarded up doors. Sorry, my brain is not working right now. Aha, I was... Okay, all right. Why, you ask? I don't know. I felt like it. This guy's dead. Maybe he's not. I don't even care. Is that an Umbrella Corp logo? I think that is. Ugh. Okay, so I got a Kruber, which means that I can either open the jam doors or I can open the doors that have boards up on them. They're actually like metal plates more than boards. So, let me just try this first. No! Okay, I gotta go to the jam doors. Sorry, I'm a little sniffly right now. I'm just weeping like a baby at these immense scares. My pants, which are currently off, are... Hello? Don't just be thumping randomly, because I don't appreciate it. Okay, damn door. What did I get? I don't even know what I got. What did I get? What? What was going on? Something happening? Oh, okay, here we go. Well, I love the epic music, but knowing that it's not really a threat kind of takes away a lot of the scary factor. So let's see what else you got for me, game. Alright, I really don't know what I picked up. It's something... It was like, it looked like a lighter. I don't know why I would need a lighter, but I really didn't get a chance to see what it was because I was in a bit of a hurry. Power! Okay. That's good. Do I always have that now? Come at me, monster. You got this. I'm all over it. Oh. Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. What a weird place. Well, thank you, Light, for being on. Nah, that ball looked a little strange. Is there someone behind me? Not this time. Indiana Jones. Okay, so besides the power, which I know I need to go get the computer to do something with that, and then I gotta come back. I just know they're gonna jump scare me again. Because that's what they do. And not with the monster, with just a face. Which, you know, I love it when faces and loud noises pop up in me. Top-notch scares. Yeah. 642. Okay, where did I see a numpad? Where did I see a number pad? Maybe I picked up like a fuse or something. I have no idea. I remember there was a numpad, but where was it? 642. Where was it? I have no idea. I don't remember. Was it that way? I don't think it was that way. Ha! Yeah, go get me. You come and get some. You ain't got nothing on me. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah. Yeah, come on, bring it. And you're gone. Okay, so, yeah. That's good for you. Now I gotta carry on to remember where the hell this numpad was. Sorry, when I'm talking, my brain doesn't work and it doesn't record memories. Oh yeah, the safe. It was way back in the beginning of this game. I guess it wasn't way back. 642, right? What the? Oh. Six. This 642 was not what it was, right? Oh, it was! Yay! Alright, so That's 5 of 6. Where's the last one? Did I miss something? Where the hell would the last one be? I got all the ones in the kitchen. The boards are doored up over here, or whatever you want to say. I said that correctly. And then, there's a tombstone in here. That was new. That wasn't- Whoa! Well, I mean, you don't give me a- God damn it! Okay, that may have been my fault because I picked that up too soon, but I didn't even know what it would- I picked up a tombstone, which means that someone's probably buried, which means that someone's probably buried outside. It's either at the entrance where I was or it's in the back courtyard. So I'm gonna guess it's back. Doesn't make much sense to me. But then again, a lot of those things in these horror games don't make a lot of sense. Okay, so I hope that thumpy thumb means that I'm on the right track. Maybe by this tree? There was some grave? Something? Here? Aha! Here! Yeah! Wait, what? Absorb, wait, what? Oh! Yeah! 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 I did it! Alright! Bit of an anticlimactic ending, but yay, I did it! That was weird, because nothing happened from the point where I grabbed the tombstone to I got out. There was no tension or no anything. Okay, so the game was decent. I can't say it was great, but once again, you know, it actually had some potential in it. It wasn't awful in any way. It had some decent scares. It definitely scared me in the beginning, but the problem of it was that as soon as I discovered that there was no threat from the monster, I mean, even when he cornered me, it didn't really kill me. It hit me, definitely it hit me, but it didn't actually kill me. So it wasn't bad. There's a lot of potential here, but it's still kind of based off Slender mechanics. Even though there's kind of a twist where you have to go something to unlock it, you're still collecting things, and I feel like there could be something done from there. But either way, I kind of liked it. It was fun for what it was. So anyway, that's all we got here. So thank you all so much for watching. Click the annotation for more videos that I've done. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye! Shut up! Stop.